Lightning have not surrendered a goal in 145 minutes and 55 seconds.
And if there was one area they needed improvement on, even after the record-setting season last year, was they could have...
Lightning working across. Kevin Shattenkirk plays the puck ahead. Taken here by Gusev. A bouncing puck. Coleman with a shot and a save by McElhaney. Line is on for the first time tonight here at Tampa Bay. That means Stamkos point. And Nikita Kucherov, as that puck is guided away by Louis Domingue.
They knew they could outscore you on most nights the last year and the start of this season, but they know to win in the long run, you have to defend as well.
Here's Votnin at the point, paired with Damon Severson, who steps up, shoots, and a save by McElhaney. The rebound, Hughes loose. Peacher looking to get on it, and instead, Hedman will play it out.
We've had some good opportunities here on this power play. Sammy Votnin gets it to Gusev. He makes a nice little pass over to Severson. He's got some room to fire that puck. One more look at it. Gusev's played real well. He made a quick decision.
Paca will leave this for Hughes. Here's Jack Hughes over the line. Gives to Wayne Simmonds. Plays it across. Will Butcher looks for a lane. Shoots, and a save by McElhaney, who holds on.
They're taking the middle away. Five guys were in the picture there. Tough to get shots through.
Big Braden Coburn, the defenseman, shoots. That's off the glove of Louis Domingue. Now Kucherov's shot, and that's blocked away. Tracked by Damon Severson. Now point. Pass for Stamkos, comes to Ruda instead. The blast that goes wide, and Domingue says enough of this. He stops play. Remember an Andy Green game winner that night in overtime. Palat over the line. Cirelli shooting, kicked out by Domingue. Chernak on the puck will send in. Pass down low, played across, taken here by Zacha at the circle. Pavel Zacha, Simmonds, backhand try. That was fought off by McElhaney. Hughes quickly on the puck, steps in front, plays it across, wanted Simmonds, and it's clear.
Oh, he had Wayne Simmonds back door.
Here's Shattenkirk to play it ahead. Off Stamkos, and now a shot by Kucherov, saved by Domingue. There's a penalty coming up.
And he was behind the net, so didn't have a whole lot to shoot at. Puck was in his skates. And then Kucherov, ever so dangerous, going the other way. You watch right there, Andy Green hooks the hands.
Power play here for the Lightning. Devils in the kill. Penalty kill was fantastic last night against the Washington Capitals. Yanni Gourde's pass was off the mark. Drops a pass back. Shattenkirk drive. Stopped in front. Might have gotten through to Domingue. He covers. Nikita Kucherov led all players in the opening period. Here's Johnson shooting. He scored. Oh, Domingue got a piece of it, but not enough. And the Lightning have the lead.
They don't need many opportunities. Devils can't quite get it out. Brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. You see Jesper Bratt tries to get that puck up and out and off the wall, but it's kept in at the blue line and alertly right to Johnson, who's alone in front. He knew exactly what he was going to do with that puck when the Devils were unable to get it out.
Bouncing puck off the post! No goal! Oh, the Devils thought it was in!
Well, good response by the Devils after the Lightning opened the scoring. The quick wrist shot looks like that was deflected by Zajac up high and Blake Coleman as well. But hits the right post. One more look at it. Good little tip by Coleman. Right post. And boy, almost.
Hughes all over him. Here's Jack Hughes to play it across. Miles Wood gathers and drops it back. Green shot. Score! Andy Green let it go. Tie game.
Devils didn't miss this time. And they get the puck. Simmonds to Hughes. He drops it to Andy Green, who's able to step into it. Well, the Devils do a good job this time. They make sure they get that puck out on the wall. And excuse me, went to Miles Wood. And he sets up Green as he blasts it. Wayne Simmonds does a good job screening McElhaney just enough. He can't quite pick up this blast.
Comes to Coleman. Gives to Severson. Now Gusev. Tracks up high. Gusev crosses up with Subban. A shot! Score! It was redirected in front. The Devils have the lead.
Travis Zajac in front tipped this puck. Terrific work in the Tampa Bay zone. Here's Gusev. Coleman fakes like he's going to get the pass. Then Gusev fakes to Severson, who's going down low. And he finds a little bit of an open lane. doesn't mess around. The quick wrist shot. Look at that redirection by the veteran Travis Ajak as he tips it down.
Hedman using the long stick to slow him, but Bratt's still on the puck. Able to drop it back. Subban drives. Saved by McElhaney. Johnson shovels towards the corner. Bachman on the loose puck. Plays it ahead. Rooney fighting for it. Tampa Bay on the puck. Hayden's out of the box. Saved by Domingue. And the Devils have killed it. Picked up here by Killorn and chipped out of the zone. Cirelli trying to get on it. Plays it across. A chance. Saved by Domingue. He stops Stamkos.
The Lightning get it to Stamkos. In all along goes the backhand. Domingue stays with him. Simmons avoids taking a penalty as he distracts him just a little bit.
Zajac closes down his man. Puck taken here by Kucherov. Quickly developing two on one. Now they pick up the trailer. The return pass. Step by Domingue. Sent in front. And Domingue guarding the near post. It comes back to Chernak.
And then Kucherov on a 3-on-2. A given goal, but he can't quite corral the pass coming back to him. Couldn't get the shot.
And Coleman picks up Zajac over the line. Travis for Gusev. Pulls back. Gusev backhand and scores! Nikita Gusev! A little Russian magic and the Devils extend the lead.
How sweet it is. And boy, has this guy played well for the Devils the last month here. Watch this play. Zajac finds Gusev and look at the little slick hands, a little bit of a move to the inside, patience as you see Sergachev, or Cirelli, shall I say, collide with his goaltender.
That was using a coach's challenge to determine if there was goaltender interference prior to the goal.
This is a coach's challenge by John Cooper, brought to you by your local Honda dealer. Visit one for a great deal today.
Following the coach's challenge, there was goaltender interference on the play. It's no goal.
Votnin and played ahead. Gathered here by Bratt. Shooting and he missed the net on a deke.
Oh, wow. The puck came right to Bratt. He corralled it. Has deflected off two Tampa Bay Lightning. And Jesper Bratt under it. Tries a backhand forehand move and just loses the.
A winning streak that is the NHL's longest this season alive. Point drops it into the crease. Saved by Domingue as he denies Nikita Kucherov.
Best of the night by Domingue there.
Just needed to hang on to that a little longer, and he had an open side. There's a great save.
Edmund tracks back with Coleman on his tail. Jan Ruda played off the boards. Taken away by Zajac. Walks in. Stop made by McElhaney.
Oh, boy. A terrific read along the wall. Look at Travis Zajac anticipate as they try the bump play to the middle. Right from the half wall there. Kucherov. It's picked off by Zajac. McElhaney gave him not much to shoot at. He wanted to shoot right there, and then he just lost the handle as he tried to make a move.
Subban able to get the puck with Cirelli chasing. Cirelli to the circle. Pass off the skate. It comes to Point. His shot stopped. Backed away, but not out by Subban. Subban is on the puck. Across to Green. To center. Wood with the net empty. He'll score. Second straight night. Miles Wood puts one into the empty net. That'll do it. And the Tampa Bay Lightning 10-game winning streak will come to an end here at the Rock tonight.
And beat the Tampa Bay Lightning. As you see, it comes to Miles Wood. Only 0.9 seconds left on the clock. Interim general manager along with Marty Brodeur. As it's a big victory, hard-earned victory against a great Tampa Bay team.